here. Up outside. On our way to Deshler. Caught this NS train coming, so pulled off the side of the road here. We're going to get in before we roll into Deshler. Y'all keep an eye out. Miles to northern Ohio today. Saw this dude starting up. He's really rolling the smoke. Took a nice easy coming up to the crossing. Went up to the crossing and what the heck, we'll go ahead and get it. Really see how long these intermodals are when you get out here in the country like this. There's nothing around. That's an easy mile and a quarter down to that park. That big tree down there. It's all pipe down here. About 4 or 5 miles from Deshler right now. And this is the Norfolk Southern Track. Deshler's the crossroads of the BNS. That's all CSX up there. A lucky catch. Lucky catch on our way to Deshler. Look around out here while we're here. You can see this is farm country deluxe out here. We cut the corn over here. Over there it was soybeans. There is not much out in this part of Ohio. All farmland. Okay, time to go to Deshler. All right, as you can see, I'm back up here in Deshler. Jawtooth and I came up here today. He wanted to get the CPL signals before they take them down, so we just decided to jump in the car and head on up here. About 10 minutes and I already got a train. Chicago line right here, CSX, he's going east right now, heading towards Fosteria. Hearing another horn. I might have one coming west here. See, the gates over there haven't gone up. They may have one coming the other way, so we'll hold on here just a second. Gates are still down. I don't think so. No, that's the same train. All right, well, hang around. There'll be plenty more, I'll guarantee you that. Okay, got us a northbound here on the CSX Toledo sub that's going to take the transfer track and head east on the Chicago line towards Fosteria. Thought they already went down once. Must have went back up. I'm gonna stay over here, so hopefully that squealing noise that everyone Glendale. Glendale, Hamilton, Carlisle. You can see the Toledo subtracks go through all those towns. Milepost 155. No, I'm sorry. I think it's 155. So I'm like 140 miles north of Glendale. Figured I'm gonna try do this so it's not as annoying for you to listen to. See if I can stay further away from the tracks and get a bad squealer. I'm just gonna turn the other way. They so need a track greaser on these tracks right here. Guy is, but he must spend or steal a freaking $1 million worth of paint. He always paints the sides of these auto racks. Boxcars in this one. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. That was a good one. Always love them mixed manifests. Not bad at all. We're gonna be here for a good long while, so we'll hope they keep right on a coming. All right, here we go. Looks like we got some foreign power here. Sunny day here, but it's in the low 60s right now. It's a little on the cool side. There's that trinome again. Taken, there might be one of these coming back the other way with UP power on it. I think there's a BNSF train that goes through here like that too. And it'll be intermodal. Long one. Mm-hmm. just went across the crossing. The gates are down. If the train had been coming the other way, he'd have been splashed. I'll tell you what, the ignorance of some of these people absolutely kills me. Trains just cleared the crossing. The gates haven't gone up. You got two tracks, and you drive across between the gates, and a train could be coming the other way and clobber you. Not real bright. All right, hang around. I know we'll get more. Here we go. Got another eastbound coming here. They're loaded. It's kind of hard to see. There's not enough sunlight coming through them. It appeared to be. Yeah, they're loaded. Thank you. couple of bad order cars sitting up there on that siding. There must be something wrong with them. Okay, that's going to do it for part one up here in Deshler. Don't worry, there's probably going to be a couple more parts. And if you will, like, comment, subscribe, share. Helps my channel grow, helps me with the algorithm. Leave a comment. And if you don't mind, watch an ad or two and put some gas in the tank so I can take these 3-hour one-way trips to places like this. Sure appreciate the support. You guys are great. And stick around. Keep your eyes open for part two. It'll be coming.